With the mid-season update, we got a second new weapon, which is also a pistol. I don't know why they did two pistols, but it's actually not really a new weapon either. It's technically an old weapon. It's a Desert Eagle, which is already in the game, right? The 50 GS, whatever. But it's a fully automatic. And so to balance that, because obviously if you could still one-shot with like a Deagle does, and, you know, it was fully auto with bigger mag size, then you have to make it weaker. So it can't one-shot. It can two-shot if it hits anywhere on the head, like head, body, anywhere, it will two-shot. Otherwise, I think it can be two if it's an upper chest, or three-shot otherwise, which is a little ridiculous because a three-shot semi-auto, I guess not semi, a full-auto, but it's like it doesn't shoot that quick. It shoots at like normal speed as a full-auto would. A three-shot pistol with only a 13 magazine size, you know, it's fun and new, which of course I'm going to use it. But realistically, dude, half the fully automatic weapons in the game can three shot with 10 times the magazine or ammo, you know, and less recoil and better damage range and better bullet velocity. I mean, it doesn't seem that great overall. That's why I did the Tech 9 first. But surprisingly, it's decently strong. And I guess it does decent in Warzone as well. So maybe it's more of a Warzone weapon than a multiplayer weapon. By the way, watch the clip here. Do not use it with dualies. At least the multiplayer. It's a no-go.
Is that Nara?
Okay, yeah, don't use those. I sure there's somebody knife over here. He knifed the wall. Holy shit, I'm still alive. My God, he got off it. I couldn't see because of the grenade dust. Well, that's what I get. Maybe I should have ran to the left of the wall.
Hey, you did that.
This game isn't as bad as the Uzi. Yeah, but those guns were only bad because they didn't update the game in 3 fucking years. That's the dev's fault. I mean, the game was dead. Once the game is over and are dead to the developers, they don't support it at all. I mean, the only reason you saw some updates happen for Modern Warfare 19 is because they were trying to update Warzone and they would break the fucking game on accident.
Eyes on an enemy operator.
You know? Otherwise, it ain't happening. Unfortunately.
Okay. So die with the bomb, dude. That nigga. Ready up for the next one. He goes stand in front of the bomb and die.
You have faith in Sledgehammer? I'm not sure. Like, you know, 50-50. I don't think AW is that bad. But they've only made AW, haven't they? They haven't made any other game. Because they were part of Cold War, and then they got taken over by Treyarch because they failed or something. So like, I don't know.
Moving.
Wow. How is he alive?
My name.
Another guy with high alert.
He said, y'all tight lips. Y'all tight lips. The police, I'm loose lips.
Type 56, try hard. I died to type 56, by the way, as well. Keeping track. Hey, got those CDL skins on. I'm absolutely bitch slapping them with a pistol, though. I'm telling you. Too many people just dick ride the one weapon. I don't get it. There's so many weapons you can use. Unless they're just not good enough to use them, but I feel like that's impossible. I feel like you gotta be, you know. The game's not that hard. A lot of them inside B. I don't get near that too much. Don't kill me. I died to my own jets way too often. I hate that. Yeah, not a big surprise.
Right side.
We're going this way. Never mind. He is super far back in the spawn with his gold attack 56. I'm telling you. It's all you see. My teammate, that's a squall. What a legend. Type 56 as well. What's this guy got on? Oh, this guy's type 56 guy as well.
I sure got that shit.
Like, I don't know if it's because of the game or because of my lobbies. Is it the people we're playing against or with? Or is it because the matchmaking, skill-based matchmaking is so fucking lame that it just puts the sweaty nerds that always use the same shit in the lobbies together? Even though I'm sitting here with a pistol. My teammate had a squall too. Hey, nice. It could be the matchmaking, honestly. It could be that it's like not everyone is sweating, but it seems like everybody is sweating because the matchmaking is putting all the sweaty kids constantly together.
Hey, fuck that.
This is totally possible. Because I remember back in Modern Warfare 19 when I would use my other account, which sometimes I would reverse boost for a couple hours to just get a video or do something funny. You would see a larger variety of classes for sure. Wow. Absolutely beamed. Hey, you'd see some crazy classes. Which, you know, if you're considering trying or like being a sweat, they would not be sweaty class. You'd see like thermal MP7 or thermal weird shit. Dude, you never see that in the normal matchmaking.
Check my dick, pussy.
GG's, sir. GG's. Have a wonderful day.
That's a beautiful day.
Nah, it wasn't GG's.
Well, if it wasn't GG's, you can blame the developers because they made this lobby.
I didn't know what he said, but
oh my God, I hear you, brother.